Hey everybody, welcome to Kimmel's Irish Pub. Tonight's movie, AXL. So basically, it's about a robotic dog that they built for wars, and some kid becomes its best friend, and then this AXL will protect him at any costs. That's all I know. Well, that's not all I know. I think I could tell you that IMDb has it at a 5.1. So, I don't know, found it. I've seen it advertised, but totally forgot about it. Now it's here. I'm going to check it out and let you know if it's worth watching. So stick around. I'll be back. Hey, everybody. We're at the credits of AXL or Axel, whatever you want to call it. No check-ins tonight. Not because it wasn't interesting, because I did definitely find it interesting. It just, there wasn't enough to share. You heard what the plot was, and it was just fulfilling what I had told you. They had created this war dog, and and this kid finds it, and they become friends, and it starts protecting each other. And to elaborate a little bit more, it really cool in the beginning. It starts out as like a motorcycle movie. Kid's like a dirt bike racer, and getting another kid he beats, and he tries and friends him, but then he actually isn't friending him. He's trying to be a jerk to him, and because he did beat him. Whatever. He's a rich kid, and the kid who won is the poor. Our main character is the hard down on his luck kind of guy. So they got that whole thing going on, the battle, the bullying, whatever. But you almost forget in the beginning that it's a robot movie or, this war dog type movie. I'm thinking it's all about motorcycles, and then it changes and he meets the dog. The dog had escaped, and the kid helps repair him, so he becomes his friend. And then the military, of course, is looking for this war dog. But the people who invented him are observing him to see how he's interacting. How is this working? Is he able to have an owner? The whole idea is that the war dog would pair with a soldier when they go into war, and that's who would command it, and they would always protect it and things like that. And so by the war dog escaping and building this relationship with this motorcycle guy, he's kind of seeing what's going to happen if they ever create the war dog to go into war. So it was cool, I thought it was neat. It kind of reminded me, I kind of put it like Transformers, when they're finding the Transformers and keeping them hidden. Very similar here, Gremlins in the same regard. A little bit of Terminator, because of you could see the war dog, analyzing things through his eyes and stuff like that, kind of like the Terminator does. And Short Circuit also reminded me of Short Circuit. So a little hodgepodge of those movies all wrapped into one. There is some cheesiness, some like ridiculousness. So the first thing is, as the military's coming after him, there's a love interest. Becky G is in it. Becky G is from Power Rangers. So I like that movie too. But she's in this, they're creating a little love interest, whatever. There, she's helping with hiding the dog, Axel. And there's a point where, the military's coming after them. These are two kids who ride dirt bikes, and they're able to take down the military in one sense. In the same regard, they're looking at the kid's house where his dad is, and the dad gets the drop, to say, on one of the military guys with a bow and arrow. That kind of stuff. And then, one of the, scenes they're trying to escape, and wouldn't you imagine, okay, how are we going to get out of here? Hey, look, a couple of dirt bikes, in this military facility. I mean, it kind of ties in a little bit, but a little bit far-fetched. But that's okay every now and again. It doesn't have to be. Obviously, there's a robot war dog that, can do just about everything, a little unbelievable in itself. So when they create these little plot, not holes, but little, conveniences. These little plot conveniences. You kind of deal with it when you see this kind of movie. You just have fun, sit back, and enjoy it. I kind of liked it. It was funny, at first when I watched the kid, I liked him, how he was acting. And then when he met with the other kid, who the rich kid, dirt bike, and I was like, oh wow, this isn't going to be one of those movies where they're going to be like bullying each other. And it actually turned out anyway. Originally, I was like, oh, this is cool. They're actually going to become friends. Well, they don't. But it sets up for the plot that happens. And that's it. I think it's a fun movie. Don't take it too seriously. Don't look for realism in it. You know, be expecting some ridiculousness kind of stuff. Some fun motorcycle stuff in the beginning, and a decent, fine story. And maybe there'll be a sequel. Maybe not. I don't know. That's it for me. I'll give it a 6 out of 10. And that's it. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know what you think if you did watch this one. Love to hear from you. And subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. All that jazz. Kimmel's Irish Pub.